But I know this for a fact, and you can't even question it. You guys stayed together in a game where it could, for 90% of the teams out there, men would have had no chance to do what you did in the first half, let alone what you did in the second half. Mm-hmm. That's special. And you finished. And you finished. And in life, men, if you can learn to finish, there's nothing you can't do. I can't tell you how proud I am of you. I love you.